Hey guys, so recently I just got some new glassware called Dragon Glasses. Diamond Glasses, but Dragon is the brand. So this is what the box looks like. Okay. And then came with this and this. Let's see. Cute little stuff and other products that they have. It's cute, fab. It says thank you, and you guys go. So let's open this up. Okay, so far I like the packaging. I like how it's, they got a bubble wrap. Double bubble wrap that dad. Look at this. This is cute. It's mad cute. Show you guys what it looks like. This is cute as fuck. So this is one of my new glasses that I got. Okay. And I also got another big ass box. Very excited. So, here's another box that I have from the same brand. This is Dragon Glassware. Very luxurious. Sounds a little broke. I'm telling you, my shit about to be fucked up. And these are martini glass. Oh, see, I like how like this little section divides them. That's actually very cute. That's cute and nice. Okay. Yo, one of my glasses is broke. Hold up. Wow. Nah, that ain't gonna work. I'm pissed off now. Wow. So these glasses, oh my God, yo, this is terrible. This shit is broke. The fuck? Niggas was being too fucking rough on my shit. But this is what the martini glass is supposed to look like. It's actually, I think like thermal. Supposed to be thermal, so like it'll keep the drink or whatever colder extra longer. And it's cute. Cute, right? And then my last gift I got. It's a bunch of shots. Shot glasses. I don't know. I mean, as a bartender, this is very exciting. This is like Christmas for me. And I got all this stuff myself. I'm a small business, funded all by me. I get no help. Hope you guys can see. Let's see. Damn. Cute, huh? You guys dig? It's cute. I'm gonna have some fun with these, actually.